It's time to get funky. It's time to get funky up in here. Can I get funky in labor, Coulson?
What is that racket?
I don't know what it is, but we about to get funky.
I'll be dipped in buttermilk.
I know you will be. Wait a minute. I got the. Well, how you feeling, man?
Feeling good.
You feeling good?
Yeah.
Then I'll tell you what I'm gonna do.
This is a folk tale, a history of the intergalactic folk expedition. Many moons ago, in a galaxy known as the Funk Nebula, specially trained astronauts set forth on the other ship to see and colonize unfunky planets. These noble warriors search far and wide through stargates and funk holes to find a more suitable world to funkatize. They did happen upon a small blue planet and beamed down several advanced team brothers to check out the situation. They did find much natural rule among the population, but more importantly, found the human female in Leverkusen most attractive and thus did bed with Woman. A child was born, and the funk was with him. The brothers decided to name him. Joy and laughter fill all the land. As word spread that a funk savior had been born. It is written that this child wielded a magic wand, which was guaranteed to make them come. This magic wand was called then, and is still called now.
Oh! ship, hit your hip. You better not try to fight it, cause the grip is strong and mighty. When the potion hits your notion and you start that roll of motion, it'll make you slip, it'll make you dip. It's gonna tingle in your hip on it, won't you? Sing it, baby. Put your hands in the air one last time. Come on, say, reach for it. Put your hands up in the sky. Reach for it. Good Lord. Oh, you want the wild. Reach for it. Put your hands up in the sky. One young brother. Let's give him a little more old school. Come on now.
What's this treat thing?
Tell me now.
I don't understand what's going on here.
This is most disturbing.